is Stella Kumi, and my family are from Lebanon.
Hi, I'm Miss Hope, and my family is from Britain.
Hi, I'm Miss Pope, and I'm from Canada.
Harmony Day brings everybody together and promotes diversity.
Harmony Day is a chance for us to celebrate our differences and grow as a country.
Harmony Day to me means people from many different cultures being able to live together as one.
What does Harmony Day mean to you?
So for me, Harmony Day is an opportunity to really sort of look at all the great cultural and linguistic diversity that we have around us all the time, and we might not really know about it unless we specifically look at celebrating and recognising all of the great diversity that makes up all the teachers and the students and everyone in our school.
What does Harmony Day mean to you?
For me, Harmony Day symbolises a day where people are acknowledged for their cultural backgrounds and differences, and we celebrate that. So it's not like what it was like when I was growing up. If you were known to be different, everyone used to sort of pick on you. But now it's everyone wants to know about you. Everybody wants to understand your culture. We just want to all embrace everybody's differences and accept everyone for that.
What is your cultural background and why did your family move to Australia?
So my cultural background is Portuguese Australian, and my mum moved to Australia when she was 19 from Portugal because she wanted different opportunities and to be able to work, and she spoke zero English, so that was an interesting time for her. But I also was lucky enough to grow up with two mums. So one of my mums was Dutch. And so even though I'm not biologically Dutch, I identify with Dutch as a culture because I have a Dutch grandma and I lived in Holland for a year when I was 5 as well.
What is your cultural background and why did your family come to Australia?
Okay, so my cultural background is I'm originally born in Italy. So my father came to Australia in 1980. He came a year before us. So he came here because there was no work there. At the time, he would be gone for periods of like 3 months travelling around to work. So he decided it was either Australia, America or Switzerland, and he opted to go to Australia. He came here, stayed with a sponsor family, and then we came a year after that.
So my family migrated over during the 70s.
My family were part of the Convict First Fleet.
I came over about 2 years ago, all by myself. The rest of my family's still in Canada.
What are your cultural / linguistic backgrounds?
So my background is a Filipino. So I was born and raised. Well, I was born in the Philippines, but I was raised here.
Okay. And why did your family move to Australia?
We came to Australia because Australia has many opportunities, and they felt like I would be able to grow up in a society with, I guess, big prospects, big opportunities.
And
God, I'm a fucking God, I got God, I got but come on! Oh, God, I got a fucking what the
can come together and have a really fantastic day and show their culture.